plane, sort of forward.
Tell me when you're live.
Is the red light blinking? Is it? Can you see a little red on the...
Let me just see it. Lift your head up a little bit.
On the bottom.
Oh, at the bottom where it says Hero. Yeah, it is blinking.
Good, it's on.
So you're on.
We're on.
We're live, guys.
We're live.
We're live.
We're live.
Ben, you want to come out here?
Ah, this is better.
Well, yeah,
I'm directing. I'm directing, Karen. don't.
I scare them all away.
Captain Jack.
Well, you can certainly make some headway today.
Yeah, before we came out there, we went in the Delta. We went by that White House there, except for sale. We went by it. What did they do?
What?
I don't know what they did with it. Nothing.
I don't know what they do.
Have their number?
Yeah.
On your phone?
Nothing else.
Wow, we're just out here in the middle of the water.
Nothing happening.
I see.
Yeah,
you know, it's like just like ocean. I mean, hey. Well, duh.
It smells so good. Just get your lungs full of this water.
Reach over and turn the blower on. It's a top.
Push it. Just push the button.
No. The it's a toggle switch on the top of the box.
Okay.
It's blower.
Blower.
Yeah.
Got it.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Can you believe? Ken, give me five, man. He sat on the blower, man. He sat right on the air horn. That's the highlight of the season. Okay. Did that give you a thrill?
Yeah.
I hope so. That was awesome. All right, so now we need to the next thing is to turn the blower off.
Okay.
Don't sit on the horn.
The blower gets the fumes out, right?
Right, and now turn the key.
Yeah. Okay.
And push the button. Is that beautiful?
Look at
that
house up
there. Is that a house up there?
And there's just little harbors like this all the way up the coast.
Okay, who's gonna take the helm?
Jack.
You gotta keep me into the wind. Who's gonna keep the boat into the wind?
Jack will.
We know Jack is
gonna. Yeah, right. Okay, well, everybody help him. See the yarns?
Huh?
See the yarns on the stays? See these?
Yeah.
Okay, those are telling you that you're into the wind right now. Do is that whenever I tell you to put it in gear, you just pull this back. Okay? That'll keep us going forward.
And we don't want to go into any boats.
No.
Pirate type.
I'm going to ease up to this mooring float, and you're going to pick it up with that.
This is nice.
And you're going to pull it over the left side of the hull, the left side of the bow. How's it looking?
How's it looking, Jack?
Okay, a little bit this way. Got it.
Got it. Eat it, Joe's.
Yeah.
Eat it, Andrews, tonight.
Eat it, Andrews. That's right.
Salmon.
Right. You like
salmon, corn.
Salmon, corn.
Right.
Happy hour.
Right. Salmon, corn.
Happy hour before and then eat afterwards.
Corn, salmon, and more corn.
Yeah. Gotta eat that corn up.
That's gotta eat the corn. And don't forget the kale.
I picked it.
And fresh blueberries, you pick them.
Whoa, hit the swell.
See if you can figure out what it says, even. Maybe it's a happy birthday or something like that.
No. Look at this way.
Timbers.
Thank you. so I'll hold this up, you get over there.
Alright.
So just kind of point down, see that your couple man comes out to a point over there?
Yes.
Okay, so you're gonna go sort of out from there, just go to the left of that, just kind of running down the shore here. So.
Okay. Gotta sort of stand up to see where I'm going. Yeah,
whatever's comfortable.
Yes, good.
Not quite. Well. Woo!
How you doing, Ken?
I'm doing great, loving it. Yeah, that's it. Be over here, or you're good where you are?
Coming right at us.
Yeah, I know. He has a, he has the right of way of being on a.
He's upwind.
Starboard tack.
Yeah, that's what I thought. How can you tell he's motoring?
Well, I think he is. It's just because he's going making such hard progress into the wave.
Yeah, right.
He may be sailing. We'll see what we get. But I thought it's
they saw us, they waved. Somebody else waved. The captain just waved. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, I'll get a cushion.
Be careful down there now.
No, I'm just going to grab a cushion and come back up.
You're really rolling around.
Well, at least I don't have an avocado sandwich glued to my butt.
Yeah, you're lucky.
Could be worse.
We're all lucky.
It could be worse.
We're all lucky.
Yeah. I'm getting a shot of Captain Jack here at the helm. Captain Jack and his first mate, Karen. Your first mate. First and best mate. Give her a kiss, yeah. Getting him too excited, Karen. Yeah.
Gary's up there. Make sure you don't let him fall off.
Yeah, right. Watch it.
All right. Okay.
All right. Ready?
Okay. Captain Karen.
It's like, it's like holding a runaway horse. You know?
Yeah. Here I slide up this way. Until we have better leverage. Does that feel better?
Yeah.
And then let her rip.
Rigging the Triton.
Oh, Well, this is a Triton.
Yeah.
And setting the sails, wind to reef. Okay. So you reef, you're shortening sail.
Yes.
And they say, around 15 is a good time to reef, or one reef. And then when it gets up towards 50, you can put the second reef down.
50, 50. Man.
It's really built to move, huh?
50. That's quite a jump from 15 to 50.
When you rig this, it really settles down. It's amazing. You know, like when it's blowing 30 and you have a single rig, it's pretty calm.
Satellite, CNN.
We're just riding the wave.
Karen takes the DIDO in for the around the final buoy down the home stretch. In for the win. Ties.
Yeah, just sail ties. They're like white lines. Light. Oh, there you go. Oh yeah. Get that on. Get those on there. Take that bow line and you're going to go off onto the dock and tie it up or hold it, you know, get it around it clean. And the boat will be, I'll wait until the boat is just about stopped. I'll have it, you know, stop before you get off.
Is it going to go on a ladder or something?
I think you're going to be able to either go up a ladder or the tide might be high enough now that you can just clamber off, but we'll see as you get up there what you need. Yeah, well, we'll have the boat stopped, and, you know, so there'll be plenty of time. I'm going to go up to the second ladder.
Land legs here.
Here, left.